One dog day afternoon, two young boys discovered something absolutely horrifying in the neighborhood of South Pasadena. It would change their lives forever. At first, for the better, but ultimately, for the worse. This is not a story for the faint of heart. This is the tale of the cursed guitar.
Load of rubbish, wasn't it, eh? Well, there goes 3 minutes of my life. Totally wasted. Good Lord.